Reading the Bible is not easy. And not only because we don't automatically know who the Assyrians were, for example, but more deeply because we bring to the Bible a pre-understanding that can actually block out what it's really saying.
The way in which I grew up, I was taught and trained that the Old Testament is kind of the bad news and the New Testament is the good news. And so you read as much of the Old Testament as you can just to get to the good news.
We need to read the Bible from a gospel perspective because each generation tends to slide away from the gospel of grace. We have to be reawakened to it. We have to relearn it.
From Genesis through Revelation, God has been revealing His grace to His people. From beginning to last, the Bible is showing that unfolding message of God's love that culminates in Christ Jesus.
And men and women that sit in the pews of churches throughout America, really throughout the world, need to discover the comprehensive theme that ties the whole Bible together, which is the unfolding narrative of God's commitment to redeem a family from every race, tribe, tongue, and people group, and to make all things new through Jesus.
This is not a theme we're imposing on the text. It's actually in there, and I pray that people would delight to find it and have their lives increasingly transformed by it.